We're here at the Embedded Vision Summit in Santa Clara, California. One of the things we're highlighting in the Synopsys booth is our latest neural network processor, the NPX family. We announced this in April. Here you see the entire portfolio of ARC processor IP. The Embedded Vision processors were extremely successful, a combination of vector processor and neural network processor. We've now have the VPX as the next generation vector processor and the MPX as the next generation neural network processor. So here we see from a block diagram point of view, the focus here in the computational units is where we've really significantly improved the performance over previous generations. This is our sixth generation neural network processor. One of the things that make this exciting is we have this interconnect that allows us to significantly scale from a 4K engine up to a 96,000 multiply accumulate engine. So a significant range of performance that our customers can choose as they look at neural network requirements. There is also a functional safety version designed from the ground up to include functional safety features to support automotive ISO 26262 standards up to ASIL B or ASIL D. That's our NPX 6 FS family. So one of the new features that we focus on in this sixth generation is the ability to not just do a convolutional neural network, but to look at sort of emerging technology. So transformers allow you to look over time a little bit better than a convolutional neural network does. A CNN will give you a 2x2 frame and it'll tell you what's in that frame, but it really doesn't tell you what happens over time. Transformers gonna give you that capability, and to some extent, they were really designed to take over some natural language processing, so this time element. An example of a transformer is called a timesformer, and we've basically taken a timesformer and showing the capabilities of our processor to run this transformer timesformer. So one of the things you can do is look over time to figure out the actions that are happening. So here's an example of a timesformer running in an automotive application. So just as an example, the actions are, entering the car, fastening the seatbelt. An individual frame of CNN would tell you that there's a woman in a seatbelt, but a timesformer can figure out over time what is happening. So these are just a couple of the actions. Here is exiting the car as well. So really, to summarize, this next generation neural network processor has been designed not just for conventional neural networks, convolutional neural networks, but for emerging AI capabilities such as transformers. For more information, visit our website at www.synopsys.com/NPX. Thank you very much.